Jamie and Nadia, and we're back with our second workout series to get ready for the summer. I'm still sweating from the first one. Wanted to fill you in on what we're wearing, of course. This is all by Old Navy Active. They've really upped their line. Everything is so stylish and cute. I'm wearing their ruched support cami sports bra that comes in really fun colors. It's only $14.94, as well as their compression leggings. These are for yoga, which I love to do as well. And Nadia's wearing their 2-in-1 burnout tank that has this fun accent on the side that you can tie up, as well as their compression leggings that are $15. And they come in really fun patterns and styles, so you can get them for whatever you need, for whatever occasion, whatever class you're taking. So what do you have for us today that we could do while sitting outside by the pool or on our roof deck?
I have some ideas. Okay. So no excuses, right? So the first move we're going to do right on your beach chair are tricep dips. So right, I'm going to have you sit on the edge of this. Just like that. Have your hands clamped like that. Okay. Now slide your body off just a little bit,
okay?
Keeping your knees bent, and then slowly lower your body, bending your elbows back. And you're already one step ahead of me. You can put your feet up on an angle to increase the intensity, or you can lay flat to make it easier. You can also do it straight legs if you're feeling daring. Yeah.
Okay.
These tricep dips you can do right by the pool. Okay, so maybe your friend's off at the bar getting you your favorite fruity drink. It's the perfect time to squeeze in some upper body workouts. So let's get into a push-up, Brittany. I'm going to have you put your feet onto the beach chair. Walk your hands out, straight arms.
Yeah.
As you would normally do a push-up. And then now lower your body. Make sure that you feel stable. Perfect, Brittany. Perfect form. And then completely do a push-up. And you can time it. Wait for your friend to come back. And that will be how many reps you want to do. And then you look fun and spicy once you hit the pool.
So Nadia, I'm always looking for that butt exercise that's going to define my butt, give it a lift, and make it look really good in a bikini bottom.
Okay.
So what is the best exercise to help with that?
I got you, Britt. Okay. So we're going to do a full body workout. We're going to do burpees with a lateral leg raise. We're going to alternate the legs.
Sound hard.
I know. They are. They're a challenge, but they'll really get your blood pumping and perfect when you're in a time crunch.
Okay.
So let's do it.
All right.
And then we're going to pick up the feet.
Okay.
So we're going to go down in a traditional burpee.
Okay.
Back up. And let's lift our right leg out.
Okay. Got it.
Go back down. Hop back. Hop back up. Left leg.
Okay. All right. Feet fast. Okay.
Ready?
Yep.
Here we go.
These are intense.
How are you doing, Britt?
These are intense.